doesn't she stay and guard them? Why does she go away?
Excellent question. Some animals have to leave in order to eat. A mama can't feed her babies if she's hungry.
What if she doesn't come back, though? How would we know?
I have an idea.
If we put some sticks like this over the fluff, Mama will have to move them out of the way. That way we can tell if she came back.
That's a great solution, Molly. You can check the nest tomorrow to see.
On a bus seat, Dr. Piquet. And, yeah. Thanks for letting us ask a million questions.
No problem. Asking questions helps you learn and know what to do.
I'll go on in.
We did it! Now we can relax and let nature do its thing.
I couldn't sleep, so I decided to check on the babies. I brought my dad.